In this video, we'll show you how to do a factory reset for your Bambino. If your unit is not off, let's do so by first pressing and holding the 1 cup and steam buttons at the same time. Next, let's press and hold the 1 and 2 cup buttons at the same time until the buttons are illuminated. At this point, you can either press the 1 cup button or the 2 cup button to reset your machine. I'll use the 1 cup button. The LEDs will blink, signaling that the unit has been reset.